And we're back, ladies and gentlemen, for the billionth fucking time. Playing Adrift today. It's definitely a mental vacay game. It's really just like going around and doing shit. I haven't done anything else since that very badly connected live stream. Hopefully this video is a lot better. I was actually watching my own live stream and it was showing the live stream box. I think they need to exclude that when it uploads to YouTube, but then again, as it's the screen recorder, I'm not sure they know how to do that. Developers aren't God. This game also takes a long fucking time to load. Hardyman, mankind above all else. Alright, let's do this shit. Clearly, this is the direction I'm going in. It's pretty slow, to be honest with you. You just drift through. Manual sync required, data stream sync failure. I don't know what the hell any of that means. I don't need any oxygen just yet. Seems I'm going backwards, I guess. Very slow game, though. Visually, very, very well done, though. Alright, let's go over here and figure out what's going on, if anything. Alright, so where do I need to go for this then? That is my question. Trying not to hit walls and things. That's all oxygen. Not a hell of a lot there that matters. Oh, don't want to hit that. I guess we're just going to go forward here and see what the flying fuck happens. But I think this is the exit chamber. I'm going to go back out into outer space, basically. Okay, so I'm not going to use all my oxygen. I'm just going to sit here and float through this shit. At least it's nice and brightly lit. Get out into space. It's a different story, though. See, well, it's not all bright. Alright, I've never been here before. Let us see what happens.
Communication arrays offline. Manual activation required for outgoing communications to mission control.
Alright.
Communications array repair override enabled. Manual array alignment required.
Tells me. Guess I need to go to these fucking arrays. What you do once you actually get your forward motion going, just continue to go forward, so. Let's see if it's through door number one. She can't talk to them right now. That's what she's trying to do, communicate. Let's see where the hell this takes me. This is a she, by the way. You're a woman. Which, I mean, that's fine with me. I have no problem with that. Believe me, I'm okay. I'm perfectly okay. What's this? Vocalist backup. 2 of 25. Let's see what happens here. I'm just kind of looking around. Well, not exactly what I would call looking around. I'm just kind of trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing here. So that's where the fuck I'm going. I'm going to get lost. It's the worst part. All right. I also have to be careful because every time I hit the wall, I know I've said this a billion times, but just to say it again, it damages me and it'll destroy my systems over here. Alright. What is that? Definitely looks like a picture of a Polaroid.
How may I assist you?
Little girls. Little girl, I think, what's his face, is crying over. 4 years old, 2016, the dreamer. The McDonough. Okay, alright, which way am I going? Let me look around here. There's that. There's that. Well, while I'm here, I was a little bit redundant. I'm going to go ahead and just get some oxygen in case I end up having to take a trip into outer space. Nothing there. There's nothing there. I assume that's where we're going. And we're going into outer space. Clearly, that's where we're going, though. Right there. Okay. Look around here. So there's nothing over there. There's no reason for that. I'd go faster, I promise, but it's not letting me. I don't need any oxygen right now. Alright, so this looks like another one of those food processors. No, it doesn't. There's some plants and stuff. I don't know what the fuck this is, but that is definitely something I need.
Personal log. System specialist.
This guy's got a lot of fucking personal data devices.
May 2037.
Just throws it. Fuck it. Just, ha! Fuck you, McDonough. Okay. Come on. Speed up. Let's It's quite pretty looking. I guess that's the fucking atmosphere. I mean, not Aurora Borealis. That would look a lot different. I figure out where the flying fuck I'm going now. Alright, I don't understand where I'm going, so there's that. I'm not gonna lie, I might just like infinitely end up just floating out into motherfucking space because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Got no lie, right? Yeah, I'm not sure I should have gone this way. Instead of floating into motherfucking Earth. Alright, I'm gonna turn the fuck back. I don't think that this was the proper direction. That's the comm array. I'll get there in time. I'm gonna stand around for a second while I'm in there, just to make fucking sure. This music's getting really goddamn loud. At least there's some oxygen canisters over here. Damn it, you idiot. Come on. God damn it. Fucking stupid ass. I'm really, really fucking up right now. Go to the fucking canister. God damn, thank you, you fucking dumbass. Where's that? Maybe that's all the fuck I was after. Looks a lot different when you're actually the proper way in it. Like when you're upright inside of here. It looked weird as fuck before. Just gotta go back. I'm gonna go through another door if I can. This stuff doesn't hurt me. exit. I don't see how that's even an exit. Let's go over to it and see what happens. Nothing. It's not a fucking exit. Maybe that's the exit because that's not, the door over there is not supposed to be the fucking exit. Makes sense. Ah. This hall's clearly shut off. Yeah, I got it for $5 though. I'm not really too concerned about it. So I came in through that door. Any of the other doors online? So that one's online. And that one's online. Alright, let's check out door numero fucking dose over here. Nah, I'm good on oxygen for now. I can find it fucking like just about everywhere. Check out door numero fucking dose. There's something over there.
Warning. Hand 4 EVAs is critically damaged. Core EVA systems operating at 51%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required.
This is just an EVA repair station, but I'll do it just to show you. It's not the objective. There's a different thing that's for the actual objectives themselves. It just repairs your suit if you fucked it up too bad.
Hand 4 EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Hold on, come on. Oh, that's gonna make it more difficult. Oh, there we go. I don't know what the fucking computer thing was talking about, though. But let's go through this door and see what the fuck's going on. You know shit's probably going haywire planet side right now in this story. It's just not part of the story. It's really probably just gonna be the
communications array detected.
need to figure out if there's a fucking map I can use in this game. There's definitely some shit going on over here. There's no monsters on this game, just FYI. There's just shit fucked up in here.
Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch.
Well, we're already here. I might as well. Is this the escape pod?
Personal log, astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 12, December, 2036.
EVA comm picked up another random sat transmission on the way back in from a
checkpoint. Alright, to be honest with you, I have no idea what the fuck I just did, but I'm really hoping that it made a difference. So maybe I need to go the fuck back over to where I was, right? Let's see, the comm array is now online. That's fucking great. Oh shit, this is not good. God damn it, quit that. Oh god. There's a letter sitting here, just fucking hit things. There's nothing I can do about it. Alright, this is not cool. Like, boss mode, right? Go! Alright, pray. Oh god damn. Pray for me, guys. Not really, but that's not the point. That really fucked me up.
Administer Series 4, version 2.3. Internal system repair and data restructure in progress.
Alright, yeah. That. It's great that she got it back online, but holy fuck, right? Now I know what the fuck this station's for. Yeah, the one I told you wasn't part of the objective, which is not, but still. That's what the fuck it's for. It's to repair me, because they knew I'd get fucked up coming out of that. Well, la-dee-fucking-da. Oh, it even gave me some oxygen. Good to go.
Hand for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. Warning. Hand for Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
Alright, let's go through door 3, because door 1 is the one to our left. This sounds really bothersome. Oh, that looks like lots of fun. And slap it. I missed, but oh well.
Mission Control to Commander Oshima. Hand 4 Administra is online and able to support you as a lifeline where we are unable to. Over.
Ah, it's fucking annoying. Right, this is offline. We're gonna have some fun with this fucking thing too. I bet. Yay.
Communications array detected.
More bullshit. Yeah, I think I'm going to go through the other door and see what the fuck was going on with that. Alright, so we're going to go forward. We're going to break. Break. Forward. Down. And forward. Down. This is so annoying. There's no door out of here.
July 43-7. Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 31, October 2036.
As a kid, I would dress up as an astronaut every year for Halloween. We never had any money, so my costume was always whatever my mother could pull together, which was never quite enough, but always made with love. I remember being made fun of at school. You're poor, you're a girl, you'll never amount to anything. It didn't matter.
I'm fucked up. Comma right now online. Get some oxygen before I head out. I always like to keep my oxygen full because I remember watching all those video gamers that would like try to go out into outer space in games like this with like down to like half, like not even one, but half. Fucking. We'll make it. It's okay. We'll make it. Don't worry about it, guys. It's fucked up. I was like, I didn't know. You didn't? You're a fucking idiot. Random bullshit for you there. Okay, clearly I cannot go up right now. Why can't I go up? There we go.
Manual communications complete.
All right, going in for it. Say it with me now. 313. Fuck the free world. Hold on, I'm gonna let it pass me over one more time. Come on, you big motherfucker. Let's do this shit. Boost! Alright, we're out. Well, we were almost out, but clearly that was not the motherfucking truth. Alright, let's do this again.
Series 4, version 2.3, unable to establish outgoing communication connection with mission control.
Alright, so we need to go through there. And I need to grab this fucking card. So what I'm gonna do is the tedious shit going over here to fix this fucking suit and trying again. I don't know if door number one had one of these, so I'm going better safe than sorry. Bear with me here. Trying to go as fast as I can. I'm literally just holding it. It's just not working very fucking well.
Hand for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, back to door number one, only because I want to see what the fuck I did wrong, if anything. Should be a comma ray or some shit in there. That fucking box. This one's offline. Let's see. Yeah, see, there's the comma right back there. I missed that. It really took going through one of the other doors and realizing that for me to actually understand that I did, in fact, miss it. See, there's where I should have been, right there. Now let's see if that's actually physically where I should have been. Yep, there's what I missed. See, what I did, you already know, I went out that fucking door looking for shit like a dumbass. This is where I should have fucking been, but I didn't pay any goddamn attention.
Personal log, astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 23. October 2036.
The comm dishes are so powerful. They attract and amplify random sat transmissions that interfere and broadcast over EVA comm link during spacewalks. One moment you are totally alone, detached from all humanity. Suddenly, with a distorted glitch, you are transported to a baseball game in China, or a Vietnam War protest in 1967, or a police surveillance drone over the
fuck's it at?
Los Angeles. Random moments of life, millions of them from all over Earth.
Goddamn.
Endlessly in space, waiting to somehow be captured and heard.
Sorry, I'm about to go through that fucking comm array again. Getting slapped hurts me, so. Right. exit. I believe that's where the fuck I want to be, even though it says exit. I'm bad with directions, but yeah, that's exactly where I wanted to be.
Manual communications complete.
Damn it, you stupid ass. Damn it. Where the fuck am I now? I don't want to move too much because this thing will hurt me. Alright, I have the inkling of a fucking idea here. That'll work. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Oh, God. God damn it. I might get fucked up in this one. Oh, I dodged it by accident. Alright, come on, you fuck. Oh, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it. Come on. Good enough. Oh, baby Jesus. We did it. Fucking did it. I just press a button and it realigns me, don't worry. I say don't worry like it fucking matters.
And for Administrator Series 4 version 2.3. Always online.
Always online? Yeah, okay. Fuck you.
Communication arrays online. Unable to establish outgoing communications to mission control.
Why? Ah, 'cause I'm going in here anyway. Alright, alright. You know what? We're just gonna go fucking backwards and go fucking get some more oxygen and repair this fucking suit again. As fucking awesomeness fun as that was, there's no reason to be doing that. At the very least, I'm just gonna get some fucking oxygen. Let's see what happens like this. If I was her, I'd be like, God fucking damn it. If it's not one thing, it's a fucking other. They made this shit stupidly fucking difficult. Telling you, man, next I'm gonna have to wake Jesus himself up.
Personal log, astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 24, December, 2036.
Christmas Eve. Looking down on Earth from space tonight is perfect.
if she's Mexican or Chinese. Lopez is definitely a Hispanic name, if nothing else. This is one of those cores I needed.
Activating vocalist system terminal. Mainframe online. Initializing HAN4 EBA diagnostic sequence. EBA thrust repair detected. Initialized EBA thrust repair.
Oh god, I get a propulsion boost. Thank god.
100%. Exit EBA diagnostic environment. Initializing cerebrum cord diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum cord corrupt. Cerebrum cord fabrication acquired. Initiate cerebrum cord fabrication.
Just gotta fabricate it right here.
Cerebrum cord fabrication complete. Cerebrum module repair required. HAN4 data stream activated. Initializing data transfer.
Oh, this one's red instead
data
of blue.
Transfer in progress. Data transfer complete.
Alright, fuck out of here. There we go, now we got some propulsion. A little bit, not much, but just enough for Jesus to be happy. I know it's random, it's fucking weird to say, but it's to do with an earlier comment that you were hearing. Alright, let's fucking do it. Oh yeah, this is faster at least. Oh god, I'm not used to this, out of speed. Why the fuck can't I get out of here? Not locked. Okay, fair enough. What the fuck's going on? Alright, if that is locked, where the fuck am I going? Oh, there. Oh, wish me luck.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hawking, Samuel. Part of an aerospace mission director. 13, June. 2037.
Commander, your request to move HAN4 Spiritus into beta ahead of schedule is denied. While SO Hudson's pre-beta contingency plan indicates success, the risk associated with an untested production increase of this magnitude is great and could endanger everything we're working for. Do not let frustration with slow-moving progress cloud your judgment and lead to poor decision-making. You must remain dedicated to our collective purpose. This is an effort to aid humanity. You are a small but important gear in a much bigger machine. Mankind above all else. Let me be perfectly clear. There is no scenario where deviating from plan is an option.
All right. That sounds fucking awesome. Like, I needed that right fucking now, you fucking bitch. I'm not sure if that was, like, an old message, or if that guy was really just being a fucking dickbag. Alright, I also don't believe that this is where I needed to be. I may also die out here again. If I do, I'm just going to cut the video and go for it. there we go. Surprised I figured it out. I assume I'm going through this door. I was just looking around a little bit. Take it back. Maybe I'm not going through this fucking door. Alright, where the fuck am I going? So I need to know I need to take this fucking core to the middle. I'm really just over here like, alright, how the fuck do I do that? That said, it would be a good idea to grab this. Alright, I guess I just need to get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Oh. It's showing something in here. I'm gonna do this one more fucking time. There we go. Alright, thank you, God. Communications array. Just trying to figure out where I'm fucking going next. Maybe power management. I'm supposed to go here. I did see that thing. Oh, that door's locked anyway, so you watch. Say. It'd be green as fuck, but it's definitely locked. That door is not locked. So maybe that's exactly what was going on. Here's that door. Communications arrays put back together. Let's go fuck over here. Take it back. I just thought about something. Let me figure this out real quick. If the video cuts before I'm done, I do want to thank y'all all once again for watching. And I will say see you next time, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, I think that's where the fuck I want to go as it is. I think this is the power array right here. Cerebrum processing. Yeah, see, this is where I want to be. So I just got the core that I needed. What the hell are you hitting? Which one of you fuckers are the one under that one? goes. It just like slaps into that. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you next time. There we go. That's what I was looking for right there. I will definitely see you next time. Once again, thanks for watching.